was anamorphic limpet. All started when the anamorphic limpet was in a rock at the bottom of the sea, but he wanted to be a fish, to be with his friends that were fishes and to be happy. So he went to the witch's house and he said,
and the Anamorphic Limpet turned into a shark. When he went with her friends, they fled of him because they were scared that the shark can eat them. So the shark went to a cave to be alone because he was sad, because their her friends didn't want to be with him.
I'm sad because my friends don't want to be with me. I wish I had stayed at the Anamorphic Limpet.
We can learn from this story that you have to be happy with what you are, love yourself.